Why do pop rocks pop?
Because they have springs in their legs.
Nah. Pop rocks are tiny candy crystals. Candies are usually made using sugar, water, corn syrup, various flavorings, etc. Initially, all these ingredients are mixed together. The resulting solution is heated until most of the water boils off and we are left with a thick, sticky syrup. Usually, this syrup is poured in molds and allowed to cool and harden to make candies. However, to make pop rocks, highly pressurized carbon dioxide gas is added to the syrup and then it is cooled to subsequently form a hard candy. This results in the formation of small bubbles of pressurized carbon dioxide trapped inside the candy. Now, when we put this candy in our mouth, our saliva dissolves the candy. As a result, the highly pressurized carbon dioxide escapes from the bubbles with a pop.